Hey guys, we're about to start our mobility warm-up. We'll push back into puppy dog here, trying to get that chin and throat to the ground, open up those shoulders. You shouldn't feel any numbness here, so back off if you do. All right, it's a quick one here. So this puppy dog is coming to an end. We'll go ahead and push up into downward dog for just a little bit. All right, you guys, coming out of downward dog. Now we're gonna find child's pose. So we'll rest our core more on our quads now. I'm adding a little shoulder variation. Just reaching back between those shoulder blades every once in a while to get a stretch in there. You guys are welcome to hang out with the arms up, or you can leave them down. Whatever variation feels better for you guys. Okay, we're gonna come out of that now and we're gonna go into twisted cross. So I'm gonna start with my right arm out and I'm gonna tip that left leg over so I roll onto that open shoulder. I'll get into better view here so you guys can see that. Again, there should be no numbness here. So if you feel anything into that right hand, back off, please back off. We'll be holding this pose for a minute. Go ahead and come on out of that nice and safely, and then we'll tip on over to the next side. Again, 1 minute here.
This could be like the time that you train like a maniac.
All right, you guys, come on out of that. We'll come to a seated position and we're gonna do some IT band work here. So I'm gonna put my right leg over my left leg. This is called cross shin. As you can see, my right knee floats off the ground quite a bit. That's because I'm not super mobile. You could have that right leg come out in front of your left shin. You don't need to elevate it there. This is just me trying to push that mobility a little bit. Alright, you guys, go ahead and switch sides.
So you made one video for Saturday that you're airdropping.
Like 4 minutes long, so I don't know.
You're airdropping that to me?
I was gonna.
Cool.
You said it's your job, so.
No, yeah, don't airdrop it to me yet. I'm just curious because I think I'm filming the last video then that we need for the week.
Yeah, it's 4 minutes long.
Okay. Man, I'm really glad that we're not a restaurant, Megan.
Yeah.
That's true. I'm glad we're not a nail salon.
Okay, so we're gonna come out of this cross shin position and we're gonna go into forward fold. You'll see me kind of wince here. I don't know where my mobility went, but that's my hamstrings pretty hard. So we'll go ahead and hang out here before we go to single leg forward fold. As you guys can see, little Scotch joined me for this one. We'll open up into single leg forward fold, going over that right leg. All right, you guys, go ahead and switch sides. And this is gonna be our last pose for this shorter warm-up series.
I've seen there's two orange ones somewhere.